There's a difference between the specifications of accuracy and resolution. Accuracy relates to how closely the measurement you're taking is to the true value of that measurement. And different multimeters will have different levels of accuracy depending on the capabilities within that multimeter. Typically, your higher cost multimeters will have a higher level of accuracy because it takes a much more precise circuit to measure things with more precision. Accuracy is an important specification when selecting an instrument because in many cases you want the accuracy of the meter you're using to be at least 4 times the accuracy of the measurement you're taking. A lot of times 10 times is actually the goal. So there's 2 ways we have accuracy specified. One is in percent of range and one is in percent of reading. For percent of range, if we have a 1% specification of range and we're on a 100 volt range, 1% of 100 volts is 1 volt. So that means with a reading of 100 volts, that can be within specification at plus or minus 1 volt. So a reading between 101 and 99 is actually a good reading on this meter. But if we're on measuring 10 volts on this same meter, the 1% is plus or minus 1 volt. On a 10 volt signal, plus or minus 1 volt will give us between 11 and 9, which is actually an inaccuracy of 10%. So the percent of range, the accuracy actually decreases on the same range as you go down with the measurement values. A better way is to buy an instrument that has percent of reading, and then 1% is 1%. It doesn't matter what value or what range you're on. So here, 1% of 10 volts is of 100 volts is still that plus or minus 1 volt. 1% of 10 volts is plus or minus a tenth of a volt. So here with the percent of range, the accuracy is a tenth of a volt. The same thing specified with percent of range 1% is now plus or minus 1 volt. So it's very important if you're looking for accurate readings to make sure you select a device with a percent of reading versus a percent of range. And here we have our Fluke 289, which is actually one of the most accurate and highest resolution handheld multimeters you can get. It can actually outperform a lot of bench multimeters.